I would like to talk to you this morning about is identity and how you as worshipers find your identity in the Lord and why that's really important. You were designed by God before you were born for a particular thing in life, and you were given a specific voice. Practically speaking, how does this work out in our lives? First of all, let's understand that the God that we believe in, the God that we serve, is more than just our Lord and King. He is our Creator. Then you're born. You come into this world, you don't know anything, right? But right away, two people become like gods to you, Mom and Dad. And in the months and years that follow, what they succeed in doing is putting all of their hopes, all of their dreams, all of their expectations, they succeed in piling all of that on your little shoulders. God watches this whole process, and because He loves His creation, He's calling. Some people, when they hear that call and they are simultaneously aware of their own brokenness and emptiness, something inside says, yes, that's for me. And we start making those decisions that turn ourselves in the direction of the call. When you make that your lifestyle, two things emerge. One is your passion. The second thing is your gift. Your gift is holy. And for some of you, that gift is your voice. When you stand before the Lord, here's what He's going to ask you. What did you do with it?